political group No Labels has abandoned its plans to nominate a third-party presidential candidate for November. After spending months and millions of dollars trying to secure a strong candidate, the group CEO says, quote, No Labels has always said we would only offer our ballot line to a ticket if we could identify candidates with a credible path to winning the White House. No such candidates emerged. So the responsible course of action is for us to stand down, end quote.